Many times we are asked to find the point from which the distance to the line is minimum. We will try to solve this problem in this video, and we will use one simple method. Let us say the problem is that there is a point on line y is equal to 3x plus 2, and this point is nearest to the origin. Find this point. How we can solve it? There are two ways to find the needed point. First, we can find the distance from the point to the origin using maxima / minima method. We can minimize this distance and find the point on the given line. The other method is to find the intersection point of line which is perpendicular to the given line and the given line. That is, we will find out the perpendicular line passing through the given point and find the intersection point of this line and the given line. We will use this method to find the needed point. We have y is equal to 3x plus 2 or y minus 3x is equal to 2. Any perpendicular line to this line will be 3y plus x is equal to k, where k is some constant. Here we interchange coefficients of x and y and change sign of one of these coefficients to get the perpendicular line. See, this line is y is equal to 3x plus 2. Means y is equal to 3x plus 2. Then perpendicular line is passing through 0, 0, hence k will be equal to 3 into 0 plus 0 equal to 0. Hence perpendicular line is given by 3y plus x is equal to 0. Substituting y is equal to 3x plus 2, we get 3 into 3x plus 2 plus x is equal to 0, or 9x plus 6 plus x is equal to 0, or 10x is equal to minus 6, or x is equal to minus 6 by 10 equal to minus 3 by 5, and y is equal to minus x by 3. That is minus minus 3 by 5 divided by 3. Minus minus cancels and we get 1 by 3 to 3 by 5 or 1 by 5. Hence the given point is minus 3 by 5 and 1 by 5 is the answer. See, this line is y is equal to 3x plus 2 and this line is 3y plus x is equal to 0. Intersection of these two points is this point, and this shows the minimum distance from this point to the origin. You can contact me at my email akcs2002@yahoo.com for any problem on lines. Thank you. Kindly subscribe to my channel so that you will get any new video if I upload in future. Thank you.